has class. This chick is hip. And if she takes you on her ride, it's a real crazy trip. Those lips, those hips, beyond forget, that sway so gently as they slip.
Took center stage, and I improvised, but I think that the moms probably should have expected that being a dance teacher, I was going to put some of my own thing into it to jazz it up. They should have expected that, and if they didn't, then they got caught with their pants down.
She's doing a solo out there. What is she doing?
Coming up on Dance Mom.